Ouch, the Steamrollers suffered a wipeout.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
Let's see how they bounce back.